This is 3 TV News at 9. I'm Carrie Pena in for Beverly tonight. We begin with breaking developments in the search for missing baby Gabriel Johnson from Tempe. Police found his mother's car tonight, ditched at a San Antonio motel. 3 TV's Jared Dillingham has been following the story for days now and is live with the very latest. Jared?
Carrie, they found the missing car, but not the missing child. The car is being searched right now for clues, and we have some video just into our newsroom of the Motel 6 in San Antonio, where the search of this car is underway. FBI agents and San Antonio police located the vehicle there earlier this evening. Meanwhile, the baby's 23-year-old mother, Elizabeth Johnson, is still in a Miami jail, and today she called the Valley couple that was trying to adopt Gabriel. Johnson told them the baby is fine, but he's with complete strangers, and she claims she left the baby with a nice, loving family she met in a San Antonio park, and she says she can't even remember their names.
She was asked at that point, don't you see anything wrong with this concept of a mother just leaving her baby with strangers? And her response to that was, no, not really. That happens every day.
She ditched the car with every ounce of information about the family. She ditched everything because in her mind she's thinking, I'm doing a closed adoption here. I don't want to know where they are. I don't want to know anything. And in her mind tried to forget.
And again, police and FBI agents are searching Elizabeth Johnson's car tonight for clues, hoping to find something that leads them to baby Gabriel. So new questions tonight, but now that this car's been found, there's also new hope for family and friends in Arizona waiting to hear if Gabriel's found safe. Jared Dillingham, 3 TV.